happen. Like, you know, if you have a bad argument with a friend and you know you're going to lose. So when you're going to lose, the first measure for you to start winning is start pointing out at their grammar and start pointing out at their mistakes. Just forget about the argument. So to tell us more about the grammar is going to be Dennis.